Okay, what's up, guys? It's time to leave Bangkok for my big fucking trip. I will be gone for 1 month, I guess, and I'm gonna have my first stop at Bangsaen. I'm gonna meet my girl there. I'm gonna stay in Bangsaen for I think 3 days, and for this whole 1 month trip, I'm planning to make a lot of videos. I will be gone for 1 month and I would like to make around 20 videos. We will see how it goes. So I will leave now. I will go to the bus station in Ekamai and take the bus to Bangsaen. Okay, I'm now at the bus station in Ekamai. The bus should leave in 10 minutes. I'm now waiting a little bit. I think it won't be the same bus that I take usually to go to Pattaya. I think this bus will go straight to Siracha. Siracha is a little bit closer than Pattaya, so it should take about 1.5 hours, maybe 2 hours, I don't know. I paid 120 baht, so it's very cheap. And then I think Nat will pick me up and we will drive from Siracha to Bangsaen, where I booked my hotel for 3 nights. So talk to you later when I'm in the bus. Bye bye. So I finally arrived in Bangsaen. I just got reminded how shitty those minivans are, because it's like full of people, it takes so long, they stop everywhere. Okay, it's cheap, but like I'd rather pay a little bit more and get a private taxi, because the vans are so annoying. It takes so long to get here and it's actually only a 1 hour drive. So maybe next time I'm gonna take the private taxi. I'm eating a little bit here and I'm waiting for my girl to pick me up. So in the meantime, I will have some lunch. So this is what I'm eating. And this is where I'm waiting for my girl to pick me up. And then we're gonna go to the hotel. And yeah. And I will show you around in the room, and maybe tonight we go eat again. I don't know, I'm pretty hungry. I didn't eat a lot today. So yeah, just a little update. I've arrived and the adventure can start. So talk to you later, guys. Bye bye. So arrived at the hotel. My personal driver picked me up. And we will go check in now. You need help with the suitcase? I have to do it. You gonna wear your high heel, huh? Look good on the camera. Oh, okay. Tamai might die, huh? Okay. Let's go. Flip. So I will check in now. And I will film again when I'm checking out the room. So, talk to you later, guys. Bye bye. So, this is the room that we got in Bangsaen. It's pretty small. It's around 750 baht per night. We got a little smart TV so we can watch Netflix here. Have a little desk to work on. And have a small balcony. It's on the first floor, so we have an amazing view of the parking lot. So it's not the best. Can I come in to show the bedroom?
Die.
Die?
Oi,
my die.
My die?
Die. Okay, die. Okay. Okay, this is the bedroom. Nothing special. Everything we need. Toilet. So this is what you get for 750 baht in Bangsaen Chonburi. It's around the same price as in Pattaya, but I think here there's less to do. So now we will go get some dinner. And I will take you guys along. So bye bye. Here. This is the restaurant we go. And I will for sure be the only foreigner here. Oh, nom yai. But
you cannot see.
It's too big. I have to see.
Oh shit! Shit!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
almost caught a crash on camera. But luckily nothing happened. It's fucking busy here. I'm happy I'm not the one driving. So we found parking. There is the beach already. It look a little bit similar like Pattaya. Muangan nit noi Pattaya. The my mi puchai getini.
You.
My get. My. As you can see in this restaurant, for some reason, I have so many Belgian beers. I have Duvel, La Chouffe, everything. Oh, feels like I'm home. It's probably gonna be very expensive, but can try many. I'm still taking a look which ones I know and which one I don't. Wow, so many. This is the first time I actually see Duvel in Thailand in a bar, so I'm probably gonna try that one. I have to. You're looking at the food?
That is menu.
First food item arrived, pizza Hawaii, because that's what she like. And for the beer, we ordered the La Chouffe Belgian beer, because I'm Belgian, so I have to try. And she have to take some pictures as always. Okay, let's enjoy our dinner. Bye. We just finished eating, not went to the toilet. We're just gonna go for a walk tonight, show you guys around the nightlife and the beach in Bangsaen on a Friday night. We ourselves are not gonna party because I'm feeling a bit sick. My friends who came back from Samui and Pangyang this week all felt very sick too. And I partied with them the last couple of days in Bangkok, and now I feel pretty sick too. So I hope I don't have COVID. That would be a perfect start of my trip. So I hope I just feel a little bit tired. I hope it's nothing serious. So anyway, we're just gonna go for a walk tonight. And yeah, it looks very busy here in Bangsaen. It looks nice. Pretty similar to Pattaya, but more cozy. And of course, no foreigners. And no prostitution, so I'm now waiting on Nat. She went to the toilet, so yeah, I will start filming again when we walk around in the party area. Bye bye.